back into a manageable level.
Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak is giving a public deadline to stop the spread of COVID-19 in the state.
2 weeks. Nevadans need to operate in a stay-at-home 2.0 mentality to get things under control so our public health response infrastructure can catch up.
In the next 14 days, Sisolak is asking Nevadans to stay at home while officials step up efforts to bring testing timelines down, improve contact tracing, and to relieve hospitals that are getting overwhelmed.
Again, if we don't come together at this moment, I will be forced to take stronger action in 14 days. To be clear, I don't want to take stronger action. I do not want to implement more restrictions. I want this to improve, and we can make it improve if everyone helps.
In the last 2 weeks, the Silver State has had a daily average of 963 new COVID-19 cases, and most of Nevada's counties have been tagged by officials for elevated risk of disease transmission. Sisolak urged residents not to hold parties and non-essential gatherings and not to go out to restaurants and stores unless essential. Filipino Nevadans were among those who rushed to stores to get their needs following Sisolak's stay-at-home 2.0 announcement. And as usual, toiletries flew off the shelves.
There's a lot of people and tissue paper is almost out.
Ah, okay. Yeah. So are you, nakabili pa po kayo ng tissue paper ngayon?
Limit one.
Apolinar said she doesn't mind if Sisolak issues a lockdown order if the COVID-19 crisis does not improve in the state. Meanwhile, Sisolak said tourists are still welcome to come to Nevada, but they need to wear masks, maintain social distancing, and follow all COVID-19 protocols. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.